I got children. Some of y'all, I travel a lot. I travel all over the world. I went to Australia, and let me tell you ladies something. We have nothing to fear from those Aussie bitches, because those are some of the hairiest hoes I have ever laid eyes on. I saw a woman so hairy, she opened her legs, a Yeti walked out. I'm not lying. Another woman raised up her arm, a gremlin was winking at me. And the men aren't much better because they don't bathe regularly. The man I was standing next to, he was so smelly, the funk jumped off his body, beat me in the elevator and nudged me and told me to push flow 8. Then I got to go to London. They hate Americans in London. They think we're arrogant fucks. So me being the spokesperson for our country, went over there and told them we didn't give a fuck what they thought, and that's why we left their ass in the first place. Then I got to go to Japan and deal with them motherfuckers talking about Americans are lazy. I said, we're not lazy. We tired from rebuilding your country. Then they said, we can't make a car. I said, yeah, but we sure can't fuck around with a bomb, though, can't we? Then I got to go to Louisiana, the ugliest state in the South. It's so ugly, they build a bridge all the way through it so you can't touch it. Then I went to Mississippi. They gonna have a lottery there as soon as they learn how to spell it. I have stayed in some horrible places. I stayed in a place so bad the roaches circled my bed like Fort Apache. I opened a drawer, a rat was in it, and he said, shut the door, you ain't the only motherfucker live here. Then I got to go to Vegas, and it's hard to make people in Vegas laugh because ain't shit funny after you lost $50,000 and your pretty girlfriend. Now you sit with some fat toothless bitch and you know you got to fuck her because she bought the drinks. Then I went to Chicago. Let me tell you something. It was cold as fucking Chicago. It was so cold, my titties felt like glaciers. If you had hugged me, I'd have stabbed your ass. I ain't never been nowhere where it's too cold to be a hoe. I'll suck your dick, but it's going to be inside. I saw one bitch with a dick stuck to her tongue. But the best place in the world to go to is Memphis. And for a treat, they took me to Graceland. And I now realize why Elvis died, because he was so tacky. I swear, it's the only house in America you could turn upside down and still walk on carpet. They had little plastic Elvis dressed like Rambo, little plastic Elvis dressed like Michael Jackson. They had an Elvis vibrator. I bought that. Oh, it wasn't cheap. It had 3 cycles. Love Me Tender, Don't Be Cruel, and Jailhouse Rock. So it's going to be a whole lot of shaking going on. And the king may come again.